I come from a very busy city of Nepal, which is Kathmandu, and I wanted to study in a place where it is quiet and peaceful, and JCU provided just that. It is located in an area which is very serene and helps study-oriented students to focus on their studies without having any major distractions. I chose to study Masters of Information Technology at James Cook University because of its flexible and diverse course structure. The course structure was very transparent on what it was going to focus on, and it focuses on advanced computing, networking, programming, and information systems, along with other subjects that are directly or indirectly linked to it. I always wanted to have a deeper understanding of how information is transmitted from one device to another, and how these information are kept safe from various attacks. After I graduate, I'd like to join an industry here and learn about various ongoing and current IT industry in Australia, so I have a deeper understanding of how everything works. These knowledge will be able to help me to go back home and then focus on cybersecurity area in Nepal. I think the location that JCU is on is very serene, peaceful, and very suitable for study-oriented students to focus on their studies. It is quiet, nice, and has access to very beautiful beaches where you can have a little short break from your studies and refresh yourself. The weather is very perfect, and the people here are very nice and friendly. Approachability is something that I look forward to all universities, as it helps us students to be open with our doubts and clear everything out. And JCU provided just that. And the university staff are very helpful. They always go that extra mile to help you, not just in your academics, but also in your well-being. They're very supportive and flexible, and they're always open to new suggestions and responsive to our feedbacks.